the ocean's not healthy, we're not healthy.
One of the greatest threats to elephants today.
They'll be able to take photographs, videos that are GPS located, immediately upload to Google Earth, and use this as a way to protect the forest.
Indonesia is now the world's third largest emitter of greenhouse gases after China and the United States. 80% of our emissions are caused by destruction of the environment. If you look at the satellite images, you see the forest crumbling. Orangutans can no longer survive. People are suffering more and more the consequences of deforestation. The seeds of tropical trees cannot be stored in a freezer. They will die. So the only way to preserve the biodiversity is by creating a living gene bank. If we, mankind, someday change our attitude and start caring about the future of our planet, we will still have the genetic material to do the necessary reforestation. I designed this concept of involving people from all around the world in adopting a piece of land. Google Earth is such a powerful visualization tool to show people that what they are doing can have an impact. People can actually click on their piece of land and see what trees are growing there, what are the benefits of those trees for the climate, for the local people, for the wildlife, and for the economy. We hope by using Google Earth, we can get so much land adopted that we can set up an endowment fund that will forever protect this land and the orangutans and all the other wildlife we have released in it. We were able to change the local climate. We have now more than 30% rainfall in that area compared to the surrounding areas, and at the same time have a huge sequestration of greenhouse gases inside that new vegetation. We have really created a place where we have a harmony between nature and people. I wanted to show on a place where there was total destruction of nature that it was possible to restore a fully functioning rainforest there, which could benefit both nature and people. So the orangutans I've been rescuing would have a safe place, but at the same time to create a sustainable source of income and permanent job opportunities for the local people.